While we were RVing in Florida, we went to my all-time favorite beach in the world. It's Siesta Key Beach in Florida. And even though the sand is a big draw to this beach, the watercolor is unbelievable. It's beautiful to look at, it's clear. So I ended up going snorkeling. And while snorkeling, you could see a lot of different fish under the water.
Siesta Key has a great little town. They have great food and amazing live music.
This is paradise.